Why the hell should I help you? You mean as opposed to the many multinational corporations you represent?
Business has been just fine. Mm.
Customers from the boba tea place next door been wandering in here by accident?
Suck it. Mr. Holtz, please help us. We can't get our weed back without a court order. My rate is $500 an hour.
That better include a rim job.
Look, when we're back in business, we'll lay a couple ounces on you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you.
Okay, I know what this is about. You're pissed off because I did not cut you in on the pot club. But that's just because you're cursed with schmuckness.
Doug! You're an asshole.
Okay, look, hey, look. The truth of the matter is, you're cursed with schmuckness.
You want my help? Is that what you want? Fine. I will help you. Oh, my gosh. Thank you. After I slam his dick in this drawer.
Let's go. He's not gonna help.
No, no. I will. Seriously. But first, his dick, this drawer, slam.
And then we get the pop back.
Guaranteed.
This is bullshit.
No, 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 it's cool. I can do this.
You out of your fucking mind?
If I'm hard, it won't be so bad. Give me a second.
Take your time. In the meanwhile, Silas, I need you to sign this power of attorney for me. Great. I will go see the judge tomorrow. Now. Ready. Right up in there. You good? Okay, here we go. One, two, three.